Oi, oi, oi. Ooh, caustic.
Hold your breath if you have a respiratory system.
You fucking asshole. I was gonna place a boat right there.
Bro,
it's so much worse on the other side. So much better with direct line of sight. And still can see that right side.
Oh my god, it's so hard.
Fucking ego fucking. Ego face, bro.
Place faster, bro.
The fuck away from my loot. I missed.
I placed that first one a little too high and I was like, fuck! Trying to get the nice to go.
Congratulations on an outfit.
the name of her home.
Wait, what were they?
No, she's
Gaslight Gatekeep Girl Boss.
Gaslight Gatekeep Girl Boss, what?
That's fucking stupid. That's fucking... What the fuck?
Minus 5 intelligence.
That was free. That was so free, dude. She fucking she did a whole ad campaign. Bro, she was asking for it. Whew. Dude, I got 2 kills with 200 damage from just not missing with the wingman.
Alright, we win. Sub got like 99% of your
box. It got all of the box.
So it's all the guys.
Put that shit down like as soon as I could. Great.
Damn, dude, this guy fucking robbed me.
Again, I've heard like almost all I saw games in
the world. Fucking did all the work.
Yeah, pure
vanity. not pretty.
Energy ammo here.
I could use that. Energy ammo here.
Extended energy mag here.
Bro, sushi sounds so good.
Sushi.
What the fuck?
Real sushi is garbage, my friend.
Bro, you don't like sushi?
Anything from the sea is disgusting.
Oh, you're one of those? Okay.
Yeah, a logical human being, yeah. Man.
No, just not a fan.
Let's see, she's Korean and he's an old white guy. A lot of things could be going wrong right there. Especially when I'm pretty sure he hunted her down for a very long time. That's just 100%.
Goated ass led the goal.
Down.
Those camels just gone, bro. That shit gave me 10 tanks.
Easy win, let's go. That was probably the best fucking gameplay of my life. Holy shit.